remember Portwood boyfriend. Gary Shirley thinks she moved on from Matt Baier split too quickly. Amber Portwood's ex-boyfriend Gary Shirley, the father of her 8-year-old daughter Lee, was in attendance during Sunday night's 2017 MTV Video Music Awards. During the show, the teen mom OG dad reacted to Portwood's new romance. As Amber Portwood and Andrew Glennon made their red carpet debut after just weeks of dating, the reality star's former boyfriend was speaking to Us Weekly, admitting that he wished Portwood had stayed single for longer. "I think she should have waited a little bit and really felt it out, but that's okay," Shirley told the magazine on August 27. As for his thoughts on Andrew Glennon as a person, Shirley said that he doesn't know much about the lighting technician quite yet. That said, Shirley told the magazine that his initial feelings about Glennon were positive and said his relationship with Portwood appeared to be going well so far. During Amber Portwood's relationship with Matt Baier, Baier took tons of heat after Shirley shared documentation that allegedly proved Baier was lying about the number of children he fathered. Then, years later, after reportedly flirting with another woman, Baier failed a lie detector test in regard to the incident, and he and Portwood split. Amber Portwood met Andrew Glennon after signing on to film WEP's Marriage Boot Camp, reality star's family audition with her now ex-fiancé, Matt Baier. Although the teen mom OG star was on set to mend her broken relationship with Baier, she ended up terminating their relationship and began dating Glennon just weeks later. Since then, Portwood and Glennon have been maintaining a long-distance relationship as she remains in Indiana and he resides in Malibu, California. As for his own relationship with wife Christina, Gary Shirley said that he loves and appreciates his wife and is quite thankful to have her at home raising their kids. Amber Portwood, her boyfriend and her co-stars, including Macy Bookout, Taylor McKinney, Caitlin Lowell, Taylor Baltierra, Gary Shirley, and Farrah Abraham, are currently in production on the 7th season of Teen Mom OG. Let us know what you think in the comments section below.